Where the f*** is Scourge? Dude, I can't get off this map. Every session this map is on, every time I play this game, this map is on somehow. I don't look at the schedule. I don't time it. What are the f***ing odds? To be fair, technically speaking, there aren't that many maps in the game, but like, huh? Like what?
Nope.
There's no way they're still there, right?
Oh man!
What is going on here? Nintendo, what did you do? The game is so different. People die to bombs way easier. It's like explosions in general are just better. Somehow.
What? I can't get away from this guy. Oh my god. They respawn constantly. Kill them.
I'm not getting baited. They're just everywhere I go. There's a difference. That's what you get. Oh. Oh, dude. They fixed the fucking game. Oh my god. They fixed the game. Oh my god. Now this is what I've been waiting for. Scorch Gorge and the game is working. Oh my god. I will never stop talking about this. What the fuck were we playing before this? Where did that guy go? Did we lose? Aw, it's okay guys. I don't care. The game fucking works. Oh my god. Oh, I just gotta say, guys, it was hard to make it to this point. It was painful to play this game up until this point, but now I think I just might be able to masturbate with my Splatoon plushie again. Oh my god, my team's not gonna help me. GG, you guys won. It's just a repeat game. Why is my teammate saying this way? You have a roller. Get the fuck in there. What are you doing? Oh my god. The fuck? Alright, can I go around the map now? Is that a thing? Maybe. Stop being there, Mabel. You died a long time ago. Oh my god! Okay, I did it. I feel better. I feel better now. GG, guys. Thanks for fucking me again. On Wahoo World. Bro, I'm never gonna get this gold ink vac badge. There's just no way. I got randoms joining up using Tenta and Nova, and they don't do anything. I mean, it is turf war at the end of the day, but like, fuck, bro. It's the same game every game. It's the same. It's not the same people, but it's the same result every game. Splatoon 3 is playable, breedable, even. Gonna have to clean my cartridge soon, if you know what I mean. Oh, it's gonna be just like Splatoon 2. Huh? I got feedback from that, bro. I hit you. Ain't no way. You guys, I'd say I've never seen anything quite like this match, but I've already seen it like 7 times now. What the fuck? Dude, what is wrong with Mabel? This is why I don't want to play against him every game. Oh my god. He's so crazy. I mean, he's really attractive, but like, fuck, bro. I don't need this shit in my face. Stop throwing that shit at me. I saw that. Stop it. Dude, I can't do anything with Mabel watching these. This is purposeful. Purposeful activity. Ooh, close one. Better watch yourself now. Oh my god, you gotta be careful.
He's hitting his shots. Oh my god. Give me another one. Another one.
Nope. Damn. Dude. Why does he get to do that? Why did they get to go down there? Do we not have mid? Like, I'm just saying, ain't nobody at mid. So why are we not base holding? Like, I've been base held like every game by one person. It's called Mabel. They're called Mabel and they do it every game to me. GG. I guess we lost somehow, even though we had mid controlled like the whole time. Okay, that's all we have going for us right now. I may be losing every fucking game because of one person, but I am hitting my shots, the ones that matter anyway. As for how I'm feeling today, or like how I'm doing, oh my god. For you guys it might sound normal, but for me it's like really loud.
What the dog doing?
That one's not too bad. My god. Last match of the rotation, and of course it's at Wahoo World. Why not?
Careful, SpongeBob! Careful, SpongeBob! SpongeBob, careful! Careful, SpongeBob! Careful, SpongeBob! Careful, SpongeBob! Careful, SpongeBob!
I'll be real careful. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Like, dude, okay. I'm gonna I'm gonna up the price if you don't stop.
Huh?
Average day here on Mahi X3. That's funny. Funny because I kind of like shot right at you, but it didn't seem like it hit for some reason. Yeah, you guys like these prices? I hate how perfectly timed that was. Fuck me. Are you out of sea snails yet? Y'all gotta be running dry. Come on. That's gotta be it. Ain't no way you guys got more. You spent all your money in one place. How foolish are you? So foolish. Now you're out of money. There's no way. Okay. Never mind, you guys have infinite money. Infinite sea snails.
That's good. Cause that means you're watching Mahi X3.
Oh god. No. No, this is how you do it. Okay. Amateur.
Amateur.
Bless you. Okay, I gotta check something now. You don't deserve.
What? What do you mean?
I actually needed that because I have no sub resistance up chunks. I got these new headphones from this brand called like Steel Series or something. They are really nice. Wireless. Okay, but like there's no delay, so like I don't know, I'm just really happy with them. I bought like this new pair of Beats, and these are better than the expensive ass fucking Dr. Dre Beats that I bought. I bought them at Costco, so yeah, super expensive, like Beats Studio 3s or whatever. Hook it up to my PC. I know it's supposed to be like an Apple thing, but it says PC too. And unfortunately, they didn't work too well. My PC. There's just so much delay. Like I'd play a YouTube video and it'd be like just a little bit behind it, but it was so annoying. And I bought them at Costco, so I go return them. And the dude's just like, what's wrong with them? And I'm just like, there's just some delay. Also, I didn't like the fit. Honestly, I have big ears. Or like, I don't have big ears. I got like decent size ears, like normal. Normal ears, bro. These Beats didn't like fit right. Like, I don't want the cushions resting up against my ear. you know? So it was uncomfortable, and there was delay, and honestly, I just, like, they just weren't insane. Like, honestly, I felt like they weren't that valuable. They weren't as much as I paid for, that's what I'll tell you. Because for half the price, I got these Steel Series headphones, and they are so fucking comfortable. They fit perfectly. They're super adjustable, too, so even if they didn't, like, I can change them if I want, and there's no delay. Yeah, I'm talking to the guy. I'm just like, I like put all my other complaints aside, and I just tell him, like, there's a pretty noticeable amount of delay. After I tell him, he's just like, oh, it's a shame. These are really nice headphones. Like, he's wearing an Apple Watch too. If you didn't know, Beats are associated with Apple, so like they work great wirelessly with an iPhone, but like with any other device, just no.
Nope.
So it's just like, oh yeah, this guy's an Apple fanboy. Like, I have an iPhone, I have an Apple Watch, but like, I just wasn't feeling it, man. I wasn't in the California spirit. Like, that guy's just like, oh man, that's a shame. Like, you should have seen his face. He was just like, these are really nice headphones. Oh man. That's too bad. Like, homie acted like he had a pair. No, don't kill me. I'm a nice guy. I do nice things for people. I pack your Amazon packages. Be grateful. I did that shit all day today. Shut the fuck up. I packed like 12 dildos. Oh. Honestly, my face feels tired. Like, nothing else feels as tired as my face right now. I need to stop laughing, because smiling is hurting me right now. Shut the fuck up.